Bettering my position. As many of you know, I'm going to expat soon or later to the Philippines. And I'm going to tag below the Filipina Peace Channel. You should check out her channel if you would, please. Very kind lady. She does a lot with her proceeds from her channel to help needy people. And she's a good girl because she just made a house for her mom and dad over on the island of Samar. Awesome channel, awesome lady, and she tells it like it is. So bettering my position, we're going to be moving, and I've got all kinds of materials in the house here. I just don't need it, you know. Example, what I'm doing with some of my materials is, like, in this machine shop here, I've got square tubing, round tubing, and I'm making this stuff into art supplies for my nieces and anyone else in the family who needs it, right? Just cutting it all up and getting it ready to ship. I sent out some pictures the other day of some of the wire art stuff. And one of the best things I heard was from one of my nieces there in Davao. She says, "Uncle, you could use that stuff for almost anything." I'm like, bang, she gets it. You're gonna get a whole box of this stuff, ladies. A whole box of all kinds of stuff that I can come up with. Example is, this is what I call leave behind art. I leave these little ornaments hanging around, okay? And the ladies that I'm sending this kind of stuff to, I'm sending them with some tools so they can even start a side job as making jewelry in their house. Yeah, get ready, girls, because here's one thing I'll show you. 5 pounds of plastic beads. That's coming your way. 5 pounds. And I'm gonna be sending more stuff. This is just another thing to get ready, girls. Get ready to get busy. Some of these jewelry making pliers right here for my lovely, lovely nieces. So, wonderful ladies, they really are. Very sweet, very loving. So that's how I'm bettering my position, is that when it does come time for us to move, we don't have so much to move. I'm also shipping many of my tools overseas in Balakbayan boxes. We've got 2 boxes sitting in the entryway of the house right now. Hang on, guys. It's coming your way. I'm going to send this out to my family in Davao. Take care. Later.